Now, let's get our neck going, yeah? Loosen your neck. Look at the range of movement in my neck. I'm snapping my neck, yeah? And then I'm putting it back in place, yeah? Right, is your neck nice and loose now, yeah? Right, now let's think of now the arms, yeah? So, one of the most important tools in a fight, especially for a mixed martial artist or boxer in your case. So let's get our arm going, yeah? And it's in a motion of in and out, round and round. What you see you're doing is you're moving your arm. Let your arm sway, and then let your arm relax, and swing it around like a baseball bat. Go. That's it. Get our shoulder going as well. Your shoulder, your arm, rotate it. Let's get the other one going, yeah? Faster, faster. Right. So now I am already feeling extremely loose. Yeah? Dan, how loose are you feeling? Dan is usually very stiff because with boxing, yeah, it is, the stance is stiff. But if you could loosen that up and become like a next generation fighter like me, yeah, you'd become twice as good instantly. And you will be by the end of this video. I promise you that, bro, yeah? So let's just look at one-legged squats now that you need impeccable strength and balance for, but it all comes in with movement again, yeah? Look, one leg, all the way down, balanced, all the way back up on the same leg, yeah? Dan, let's give this one a go together. One-legged squat, stand, leg up, all the way down, balance, and then all the way back up. Fantastic. Brilliant. Simple as. So, we're in sort of the final stages now, yeah? Dan, I can feel already the difference. Honestly, now he's feeling way more loose, yeah? His head needs to be loosened a little bit, yeah? His leg, pick him up there, loosen that around. Yeah? How loose are you feeling? How loose are you feeling now, bro? You're feeling pretty loose, yeah? You're ready now, yeah? Right. Now, let's see a difference. This is a tester now, yeah? We've had about a 10-minute lesson, probably not even that. Let's see his head movement. New and improved, now his mind is clear and his body is loose. Dan, come on, let's have a look. Oh, fuck. Fucking hell. That's fucking class, bro. Fuck me, that's fucking brilliant. That's fucking lush. Dan, honest to God, bro. Keep going, but that's fucking class. Dan, four. Are you serious? Look how light he is on his feet.
Hey, you're awesome, bro. You're awesome, teacher.
Yeah, I know I fucking am. I don't think that's fucking much better, isn't it?
Yeah.
So the thing is with judo, if you can then implement that style of movement into a fight, you're basically bringing in something that no one has ever seen before.
Bruce.
Very different style, yeah? And it can put people off. Because you don't know what's coming next. Dan, out my way a minute, bro, yeah? Calm down a minute.
Loose.
Yeah, you're loosening, yeah? Like, look at the lesson Dan has had now. You need to be taking this lesson as well. This lesson is fucking free, but I ain't made of money, simple as. So I'll give you this lesson, yeah? So, listen to my fucking words now, yeah? Dan, am I the expert or what?
Oh, yeah.
Fucking right. Now, when you think about judo, yeah? Like I said, if someone comes in with a sort of judo stance, you've seen it before, haven't you, yeah? If someone comes in with my movement, you've never seen it before, Dan. Everything is lovely and loose, yeah? But there's one thing that I like to keep very loose then, ready for the fight, yeah? And it's the most important part of your body, your hips, yeah? Now, a lot of you are thinking, you know what he's on about, but how can the hips be the most important part in a fight? You can't fucking knock someone out with your hip, yeah? But with fighting, you use your hips for every move, don't you, yeah? With me especially, yeah? With my punch, look at the hip rotation, yeah? Why? Yeah? With the kicks, the hip, yeah? If I'm gonna kick Dan, yeah? Look at the hips, swing round. I'm gonna kick him, yeah? It's all about the hip rotation, yeah? So, there's a few sort of different exercises that I like to do to keep my hips, nice and loose and goosey, yeah? So, first one, Dan, you can copy this, yeah? Now, you know how good the other exercises have been? This one's even better.
Yeah?
Yeah? So, go. Yeah, Dan, copy me now, yeah? All the way out and all the way in, yeah, if you know what I mean? Yeah. Quicker. One. Yeah. Yeah. Side. Just anything. Just keep those hips nice and loose. Now, the main exercise I like to do to keep my hips loose, as I said, is actually hip thrusting. Yeah. So, it's exactly what it says on the fucking tin. Yeah. One. Yeah. Dan, you've never tried this before, I think. Try this hip thrusting out, bro. You'll fucking love it. Right, you were fucking class at the other ones, but this one you're struggling with. You know, you haven't got much experience with that kind of thing. But what it is, Dan, is your hips. You know, that's the operative word. Yeah, yeah. Wait! That's it, that's better, bro. Yeah? Just work on that one by there now. Keep working on that one. Go! That's it, bro! Put down that, bro! Go on, bro! Nice, back. That's it. Fucking class, Dan, boy! Right. Now you wanna give us one a go, bro. This will really loosen you up. Give that one a go, Dan, right? Come on, back. Knock yourself out. Nice, Dan, boy! Fucking class! Fucking nuts! Move up, back. Ready? Right, on your knees. Go! Brilliant! Fucking class, simple as! Brilliant, that is Dan, bro! So that's the end of the lesson. I hope you've enjoyed the lesson and I hope you've taken everything from the lesson as much as Dan has here. So yeah, like I said, a very valuable lesson. Dan, can you get me a Coke, please, bro? Cheers, bro. Do you want to go to the toilet, bet, or? Thank you very much, yeah. I don't like to ask, but if you could subscribe, then you could be part of the takeover. We want to take over YouTube this year. It is 2018 right now. I've just turned 25, actually. 25, me, yeah? And I mean, look how young and youthful I look, yeah? Well, you know, there's no secret to it. Get off your arse and move. Wait!